Well, I don't know. I got two things I want to talk about. I want to talk first. Now let's go to that first. About 20 minutes ago, I was staring out the window, and I was watching these birds. Yeah, two small birds and one, I don't know, medium blackbird. It's too small birds for annoying the big blackbird, the medium blackbird. They were sitting on power line, and the small ones just kept getting trying to get closer, and the black one would just and scare them away. I just found it hilarious. And then next is what to do next after I finish Arkham City, because you got three choices. We can move on to Arkham Knight, but I'm probably going to end up getting Batman out, which is what happened the first time I played Arkham Knight, and why I never finished it. The second option is we can do Batman Arkham Origin, which I never played. Hell, I didn't even know it existed until like 2 weeks ago, where I was suddenly getting a videos on YouTube for it. So I had no idea the game even existed. But again, we still run the risk of being Batmaned out. And the third option is I play something different. Now I'm probably going to do that option so I can play something different, then come back. The Batman. Not only what I'm going to play or do. Maybe finish Assassin's Creed Revelations. I mean, it's been over a year since I was playing with that died. Maybe restart it. Revelations as a live stream. I don't know, I got a cough. Okay, yeah, maybe I'll do that. I don't know. Anyway. Okay, good. I got the game muted. Let me unmute my game sound. I can't believe we're only 52% done. And guess what? I forgot to bring up the map. Yeah, you know what? So Batman Beyond, right? Yeah, Batman Beyond. It's been a while. Woo! Batman Beyond. So I somehow made room on the computer. I got 28.7 gigs free on C and 82.2 free on D. I have no idea how I did it. And where are we? We are in the Bowery. Open with paint. Guess what? I forgot to restart the computer. I mean, this should be fine. I mean, we got plenty of space, as I just said. I don't know why the space goes down. Okay, let's go to this one first. Yeah, five. All right. 2, 3, 4, 5. 9, 5. 6. Oh. Really? Okay. Oh, it's sound gel. Zoom in. Where are we going? All right, and that's number 5. Now we move on to 9. Okay, where's 9?
tower just exploded. Did Batman blow it up? Just being on the street.
10 is right there. Subway car. Wait, what? What? Hold on, I just hit something and I don't know what I did. Oh my god, I can track side missions? Holy shit. I had no idea you could do this. No, literally, I don't even remember doing this in my first playthrough. The original game. Wow. Definitely kind of helpful. Okay, what do I need? Well, I need a lot of stuff. But what was I doing here? What was I doing? Because I don't remember what I was doing. God damn it. A custom waypoint, that's what it was.
Great. More freaking snow. Thought he could just kill us all.
Uh-oh.
I can't believe Catwoman broke into Strange's vault. How did she even know where it was?
Lie to me. if you're done eating solid food.
Please, I'll tell you what I know.
Good.
Whoa. Bowery and Park Row trophies, none. Oh, that's what I wanted. I wanted to check on the Riddler's. That was it. Yeah, I do this.
Jokers? I don't believe it. Too soon, Dark Knight. The missing ingredient to finding hostages is secrets, and you don't have enough.
Really? Too soon. How many secrets do I have? I got almost 300 secrets, and that's not enough for the next Riddler challenge. Riddle 2. What is Riddle 2? Bruce Wayne can't. Wanted posters. Okay, I'm looking for Bruce Wayne. Should I start Zaz's mission? Because I really don't want to. Rooftop of the museum's southern edge. Feud 105, okay. Oh, Neo. Legal operations, okay. Let's go get the emergency, then maybe I'll update the phone if it's still ringing. Yeah, that's 15. So we did the left section of the Bowery. I think I got the camera, since I didn't see it. That was right around here. There's a camera, but I think I got it. Anyway, can we find that phone? Thank you. No, it's not ringing no more. See, when I want to do it, now it's not ringing. Okay, three. What is riddle three? The hat shop. There it is. Yep, catch up.
It is the best!
I know you're lying.
I'm not! Please! Don't hurt me! I'll talk!
Good night.
You will. That's nice. Huh? Well, that... Yeah, I already know about that announcement, so I need that notification.
I think you understand the arrangement we have, Fish. You're supposed to be the one who does what I want. What? Last thing I need is some ugly son of a bitch coming back here and telling me you got beaten up by someone else. I've got a reputation to hold in here. I can't just let them all think I've got some whiny little bitch working for me, can I?
I'm sorry. I won't let it happen again.
I know. You know why I know?
No.
It's because I'm about to hurt you so bad that if any of those other chumps come up to you, you'll stab them in the face rather than come back and face me again.
Yeah, that's the prisoner. I gotta help him for that side mission. That's good.
Please. Spread all of
that. Get over here. I found Batman!
That's here.
Batman! It's Batman!
I'll kill you, freak!
We're going the right way?
Go on, man! Run away! Hide! Come on, Bat! The freaking Bat!
Yeah, political prisoner rescued. Nice.
Chicken!
Okay.
I don't care where you've gone. I'll find you someday and kick the living crap out of you.
Okay, but while we're here, I might as well get this trophy. 28. Oh, boy. An explosive gel on the one pictured above, then run over to the other switch. Detonate the gel, then use your batarang. Okay, yeah, that's what I was thinking. That was going to be a gel batarang combo.
I see you too scared, the face.
Thank you.
Hey, you chicken man or Batman? Too chicken to fight me like a man, Batman. Figures. We all know you prefer hiding in the dark.
I thought he was gonna kill me. Thanks. Thank you.
I see you're too scared to face me.
You chicken, come and fight me.
Next time I did it. 28. Five and six are here.
Yeah, you better run. You come back, I'm gonna kick your ass, Batman.
I don't care where you've gone. I'll find you someday and kick the living crap out of you.
So bad.
Where it'll
the
kick
Sharp
your ass?
Campaign Bill Moore.
I haven't seen Wyatt since he went looking for something down in the sewers. Croc got him for sure.
That's real sex. Ooh,
yeah. Food in here tastes like a goat puked it up.
Tiger security, cut through these. From the cameras, nice. Okay, that's nice. And what is 29? Right here. And a riddle. 29 is simply
end of an era, man.
In a explosive shack. Good detail. Okay, that's 5. Okay, did I get my camera? Yes, I got this camera. Riddle 4. It's a restaurant. Sacrifice, okay. Did I miss that? Yeah. Nice. I got one over here. Mad Hatter, yeah. I figured that was Mad Hatter.
It's Catwoman got all the loot. How come no one told me about it?
I should go get that camera. Up here.
Beat us right.
Though I'll probably have to go down.
I'll just kill myself right here.
The bat! I don't use quick batarang. I want controls.
Who's here 24/7? We can thank Mr. Freeze for that.
Strange and Joker. Who's gonna be next?
and strong. I want to... L2. Okay, I was pressing R2.
Everywhere.
All right.
They can see everything we do, but it's like they don't care.
Okay. Oh, that has to be edited out. 40 minutes in. Okay.
Survive here.
Wait, that was muted, did I? That's a good thing nobody's watching. That would have been embarrassing. Okay, what are we at? We are on number 20.
Much yeah, better when it's not full of helicopters that are all trying to kill us.
Below us. Yeah.
Strange is dead. Good. Serves the son of a bitch right.
I want it.
I'll break your face There's a fight going on over there.
Top of one of the arches located on the roof of this building. Okay. To the roofs. How do I get out of here?
Arkham City. Go to hell.
Got someone here! You're not going to trust me again!
That are all trying to kill us.
That's 21. Okay, now 27 is here. 27. Is in a car. Yeah, I opened that, didn't I? But I never went in. So I missed it. Anyways, that rail car.
Did they ever explain what the island was? Riddle 11 is around here. I don't know why it's not on the map. Alright, let's go off. Get my hands on rich boy Bruce Wayne, or buy me an instant parole.
Solved it. No one, I didn't know. That's why I was not on the map. Okay, I heard a ring.
Survive here.
Alright, what do we got? We can go up to 31. And then work our way down. 31 is ground level-ish, guessing.
Remember this place back before they built a wall around it. Suck then, too.
There it is. Save the upgrade. Truthfully. Where am I going? Okay, I already got that camera. Nice. So 32 is next. is up on a wall. Okay. Be up on a wall. There's the bridge. We got 34. Okay, what are the gadgets? What is the last gadget? Not a robot. Good. Check the wiki. Cryptographic sequence. Backclaw. Explosive gel. Batarang. Line launch. Gadgets. Upgrade. Lock. It's in the steel mill. What? I don't know, a whole bunch of stuff is going on in my ear. So much noise. Why is that? Or can I? The tab. I gotta bring this up. What? I don't know if I could do that. That's good. Let's mute you, lower you. Okay, what was I doing? Oh yeah, the last one requires me to go to the steel mill again. Which I suppose I could head to next. I don't know. Anyway, let me see the other side and walk all the way around. What do we got here? Maroni family? I do some stuff I need to get there. So I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing at all. Pressing the wrong buttons, I know that. Did I get 7 and 39? No, I didn't. Just not appearing on the map. All right, 34. Where is 34? Four is a video, marvelous. 3 pounds was a treasure. Okay, I understand 34 now. Quite self-explanatory. Riddle 7 and 39. Riddle 7 is a tiger security.
Hasn't he got better things to do than just leave green question marks all over Arkham City?
Only doing this as a courtesy, Strange. Don't think you've beaten me.
I just thought we could both benefit from a little talk, Mr. Cobblepot.
Don't try that psycho mumbo jumbo with me, Strange. I'm not like the other crazies.
Of course not. After all, considering the challenges you faced.
Challenges? What freaking challenges? You're not better than me. No one is. I own this place.
Well, to be clear, I allow you certain freedoms, but let's continue. Why do you feel the need to own anything? I believe it is a mechanism to compensate for some childhood inadequacy. You were friends with the Waynes, correct?
I was. Till someone did the world a favor and blew the brains out of little Wayne's self-righteous parents. I was laughing for weeks. It still brings a smile to my face.
And you think that's okay?
Okay? No, I don't think it's okay. I think it's bloody hysterical. That family destroyed mine. What happened to them? Well, it couldn't have happened to nicer people.
Take a seat, Mr. Cobblepot.
What is it now, Strange?
I wanted to talk to your apparent hatred of the Waynes. Your outburst last time was most interesting.
Oh, it's simple, really. I don't like this sniveling little bastard. Look at him, all high and mighty because someone killed Mummy and Daddy.
Most people look upon him with sympathy.
No, they don't. They're jealous. Jealous of his money, his cars, his women. He lost the sympathy when he vanished for all those years. I can't tell you how much I hoped he was visiting his dear mum and dad.
Where do you suppose he went?
How am I supposed to know?
Let us move on, then.
No. It's time that you do something for me.
And what is that?
Here's a list.
Oh. Oh, that elevator.
Told you, Strange. No more little questions until you give me what I want.
Take a look, Mr. Cobblepot. Is a purchase order for the various firearms you require. I must say, you chose an exotic selection.
I only take the best.
A wise strategy.
So what's yours?
Excuse me?
What are you up to? Why would you give me of all people, guns, explosives, all this stuff?
Arkham City is an experiment, Mr. Cobblepot. A new way of thinking. We've separated you from society, so I am more than willing to study the results if you all just decide to kill each other. Besides, your feud with the Joker is intriguing.
I was here first. I bought my museum and the Iceberg Lounge fair and square. It was you and that Mayo stuck us all together.
Again, you refer to owning things. Quite fascinating. I believe we gave you the opportunity to leave.
And take over my turf. Never.
Good evening, Mr. Cobblepot. I trust you received the second delivery.
Yeah, I did. I don't know what you did to those dribbling monkeys, Strange, but they were perfect.
I'm glad. It appears that we can both help each other.
If you say so. I suppose it doesn't hurt that by the time I'm done with them, they're usually in too many pieces for anyone to know what you're really getting up to in those rooms of yours.
I have no idea what you are talking about.
Of course not. So, Hugo. The clown. She really dying?
It appears so. Self-inflicted, of course, but yes, he is. He has Mr. Freeze working on a potential cure, but I am sure neither of us want him to get his hands on it, do we?
We're ready.
Good. Now, one last thing. Your face.
It's beautiful, isn't it?
The eye. I believe it was the result of a bar brawl, correct?
Ah, Torag got lucky. He got his, though. He took my eye. I took both of his. Left him trying to walk across the Gotham freeway in rush hour. Hilarious.
You're a rich man, Mr. Cobblepot. You could have had that glass removed.
They said it was impossible. And what the hell? I think it gives me a more unique look. Know what I mean? Now, where is Freeze?
He's right here, in the room next door. You can take him with you. Are you familiar with the term Napoleon complex?
No. What is it?
It's nothing. Oh, and one last thing. Here is a list of 10 prisoners I believe work for you.
Yeah? So what? You want to saw their heads open and scoop out their brains too?
No. I just thought you'd like to know that they are all in the employ of the GCPD.
What?
I believe you know what to do with them. I don't like being spied on, Mr. Cobblepot. Good night.
Oh, so that's how they found out. Okay, let's go and do the, well, before we go to the steel mill, we'll try the AR
augmented thing. Reality training.
This place actually makes me homesick for Blackgate.
Augmented reality really? Training activated.
Look out! That man's here!
Augmented reality training failed.
It's not bad. I don't believe it.
Hey, where are you going?
Augmented reality training activated.
Riddler's back, huh? Figures. I've seen these weird question marks all over Arkham City.
Augmented reality training failed.
Man was fighting someone when the tower...
Augmented reality training activated.
Reality training activated. Glad he's dead.
streets are ours, Batman!
Augmented reality training failed.
All right. We don't find you.
All I can do is send in a couple of burgers.
Augmented reality training activated. Augmented reality training failed.
Next.
Look out! It's the Bat!
Augmented reality training activated. Augmented reality training failed. Augmented reality training activated. Augmented reality training failed.
Okay, what? Grew up in this neighborhood. Doesn't look any different.
Well, I think it's on top of, yeah.
Augmented reality training activated. Reality training failed. Augmented reality training activated.
Kill people on an empty stomach.
Augmented reality training failed.
I saw Batman and some other guy falling from the tower when it exploded. Who the hell was...
Augmented reality training activated.
I've seen Batman for hours. Hope he's...
Augmented reality training failed. Augmented reality training activated.
I mean, that's a big target.
He's back!
Augmented reality training failed. Augmented reality training activated.
What the?
Augmented reality training failed.
Batman! He's here!
Augmented reality training activated. Augmented reality training failed.
Nice, more snow. And me without my freaking skis.
Augmented reality training activated.
This is fun.
Augmented reality training failed.
Look out! It's the bat!
Freaky snowman. Its face is full with dye.
Augmented reality training activated.
Yeah, you better run. You come back, I'm gonna kick your ass, Batman.
Augmented reality training failed.
Batman! He's here!
Augmented reality training activated.
City, bull crap. Give me 5 minutes over the wall. I'll show this stinking town a whole new kind of crazy.
I need to grapple further for the boost to kick in.
Augmented reality training failed.
Over here!
Cameras everywhere. They can see everything we do. But it's like they don't care.
Huh? This way! He went this way!
Augmented reality training activated.
It's Batman! You were right. It is the Bat. You're gonna die!
Please don't lie to me. I only just got Riddler's last informant's blood off my face.
Oh, God, no. I'll tell you everything.
That's what I wanted to hear.
There's a phone ringing somewhere. Get ready to run.
ever tell you about my first kill, Batman? No? As I am sure you are aware, my parents were dead and I was rich. So rich I could have anything I wanted, but of course, all I wanted was them back. I now know that that was impossible, of course, that their death served a higher purpose. But back then, I had yet to experience the joy of cold steel cutting through warm flesh. I had no idea how I could save these people from the relentless misery of their existence.
You should have stayed that way.
Really? Then I'll stop now. Find another telephone, Batman. Goodbye.
No, I don't know what I'm doing. Wait, what? Did I unlock that? Did I listen to that?
Did I ever tell?
Yeah, that was a phone call. I just head to the steel mill.
Challenges. Was it hard? I hope so, because it is time for a reward. And what's more rewarding than a riddle? Riddle me this. The more there is, the less you see. What could I be?
The more I see, the less you see. Darkness.
Amazing! You actually solved my riddle. I suppose a reward is due. I'm running a little game of chance that you may be interested in playing. Here's your invitation.
That noise. Oh, my hip, my thigh.
Bat doing here?
Believe.
But she ate it all?
Didn't give her much choice.
Okay, where are we? We are... Oh, that's 21. One riddle, three trophies, two Quinn, and a weapon apparently. I need a cough. Okay.
Killing your own mother with a poison birthday cake. Jesus, and I thought Joker would die.
Where's 22? Where is 22? 22. At the bottom of the way down the other shaft, yeah. There it is.
Stand a chance against us.
won't know who you are when we're done. I'll kill you, Batman!
I don't know what I did.
You're gonna die tonight!
Don't want to lie to me. Tell me about Riddler.
I don't know much, but I'll tell you everything. Don't hurt me.
If you're lying, I'll come find you.
Missing a Quinn statue. Marvelous. Yeah, that one. I wasn't sure of where it was at. It might be up on the way out, maybe? There might be one that I missed. There's 23. Wait, what? Update for supermarket center? Yes. Police simulator, nice. This view. Save every time a day is complete, okay. A save button. Save menu. Bug fix. Good stuff. All right. Where am I right now? No, I'm still 23, right? Yeah, 23. I need 7. Okay, what's 7? Real solutions. Yep. Seven is the box. Freeze crust cluster grenade. Back and all. There. are 7. And 24 is what? What is 24? Back? Oh, 24 is the Joker's Funhouse I saw earlier. Okay, that one was right. Okay. Okay, what am I doing wrong? We're actually going to put batarangs. Now we just have, what, 3 combat. Yeah, 3 more levels. What we got here? Hoarding grudges. Okay. What was it? Get out. Okay, I don't know where they are.
assume they'll... Okay, and I'm starting at the other end. Okay. Head to the other exit. And we'll run through all the Quinn statues again. Okay. This is gonna be a pain.
You were supposed to save Mr. J, Bat Brain!
get away.
This bastard's got everything.
Huh?
Who's here? That's two. That's three. Sorry. Four, it should be over here. There's four. There it is. Okay, I don't need this. I need a cough. Okay, and I can get rid of the steel mill map. I'm safe. So we've got Amusement Mile, Industrial District, and Park Row left. I mean, since we're in Industrial District, So I'll get to work. Paint. Size max. And we are outside. Yay. Okay, now we got the thing here. Tiger security thing there. So let's get that first. Let's go.
Get my hands on rich boy Bruce Wayne, or buy me an instant parole.
What's the bat doing here? I always knew you were chicken. He's too chicken to face me. Chicken!
I think I understand what I need to do.
Too chicken to fight me like a man, Batman. He's too chicken to face me.
Come on, there's a fight going down. I'll kill you, Bat.
Against us.
Hang up as soon as I secure the air.
Gotham City. Same old crap.
Zaz calling for Batman. Find my phone or I'll bleed this piggy.
Story. I feel the need to talk, to confess maybe. I was rich and alone, but not for long, of course. I took to gambling, or maybe it took to me. If only I had been good at it. I may not be where I am today. As my life spiraled out of control, I desperately formed a plan. A plan to win back my parents' money and be happy again. It didn't work, of course. Plans like that never do. But as I stood outside the Iceberg Lounge on that hot summer night, I remember feeling something. Hope, maybe.
We are here. Okay, what time is it? Okay, and let me take another bathroom break. Mute. Okay, we are back in Park Row. I might as well just bring up Park Row and Amusement Mile as well. And we are in Park Row now. Open with paint. And there was map, side missions. And I will watch her in the wing. But I also need to go to, where am I going? Here.
How much more can you take, little girl?
Please, help me!
No one's coming, little girl. You either do what I want.
Where is it?
Or I kill you here and now. It's just, if you make me kill you, I'm gonna take my time. I got a reputation to keep up, know what I mean?
No, please, no.
Then I guess you'll do what I want and find me some food. Any food you find, you bring to me first, you understand?
Surveillance. Okay, that unlocks on the map. Comes on the map, we're... that guy, right there.
How much more can you take, little girl?
Please, help me!
No one's coming, little girl. You either do what I...
Help! Stop, please!
There we go.
Someone help me!
Two acts of violence, that's good. And we need to go...
augmented reality.
There.
Fine, Bruce Wayne. I'm collecting the reward and buying my way out of here.
See this day.
Someone help me!
Okay, we are at what, 16? motion, some over 10. Prime Alley. I can get an upgrade. So I got four more things I need to upgrade. Okay.
Gotta remember, you see weird ass plants around here, and you'll know you found poison ivy, which is a bad thing.
Okay, what am I looking for? I am looking for 15. Where is 15? No, that's riddles. 15. There's on a gargoyle. I got that camera, and I got that. I have that camera. I got this camera, and this camera. Do I have all the cameras? No, I don't. Okay, what am I going? Where am I going? Where am I going? We are going to go. Yeah. Next. And that is number 14. 14 is a slot. Freeze blast and slide. Okay.
Up there. We'll still get you.
ain't over. No way!
The other side. Yes, I do. That's why it's not on the map. Do we go left or let's go left to 2. The next one is over here.
I'm so cold. That is riddle 5, which is another store, plant store.
Bat!
got one.
Hell, is it all right for Tiger to be using?
Real soft. I'm guessing that's for Poison Ivy. What is Watcher in the Wings? Let me look that up. Okay, location 2 is in the industrial district. All right, so what am I going to do? I'm going to 4. Riddle 4 is what? And the Mad Hatter house, of course it is.
Guns like those. This is a prison, not a war zone.
Trying to kill us today. Back to Blackgate? I thought they turned that rat-infested hellhole into a shopping mall. Sharpie to a pulp with his own cane. That was awesome.
It's me. Run, 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 or the blood will start flowing.
Where am I going?
Iceberg Lounge was crawling with the disgusting flesh of humanity. You could find anything there. If you had the money, of course. At the beginning, I seemed to be winning. The cards all went my way, and I found myself at the owner's table. For some reason, I thought I would win, that he would play fair. I looked around the table. I saw the people I was against. Card sharks, thugs, princes, and the disgusting midget who ran the place. One by one, they all lost or folded. The chips were piling up, and it was just him and me.
Yep, we're getting through it. Okay, we are now in Amusement Mile. Let me go bring up Amusement Mile stuff. I haven't really explored Amusement Mile. Sorry, I need to get to here. Or to get balance.
It's colder than the snowman's heart out there.
Is that open? No.
Arkham City needs a new warden.
I'm just missing those three. Amusement Mile. Did I bring it up? No. Trophy. And solutions. 7, I think it is. 7. Thank you.
That one out all my own. Okay. What is riddle 8? Look out. You can see where the madness began. Page it over here. Arkham Asylum. Why is Arkham Island sold? We are going to go to 25, which is here. Thank you. There we go. Head down to 6, which is, what is 6? Riddle 6 is the bat signal. Okay, and Gordon versus Sharp.
There's a phone ringing somewhere. Get ready to run.
Yeah, where am I going?
Called him the Penguin, even back then. He had both eyes, of course. That little accident hadn't happened yet. And both of them were looking at me when I put down my cards. Six of clubs. Six of diamonds. He looked scared. He leaned forward and I could smell the cigar stench on his breath. The six of spades and finally... the six of hearts. I felt good. And then he started laughing. He belched out smoke and he put his cards down on the table. Card by card, my heart sank. A 3, a 4, a 5, a 6, a damn 7! A straight flush ended me there. I was lost and thrown out into the city to die. Penniless.
We are back here, and okay, those updates finished downloading, so I can close that. Now I want you. Where is it at? There we go. 2. Batman completes his restraint. Finished a steel mill.
for the first time before the watch.
What's up with this weather?
Quit. Yes. All right. Continue. Come on. Let's go. Okay.
Is anyone ever gonna feed us?
There we go.
Are you the one the prophecy spoke of?
Is in the Bowery. Okay, I might as well go there since.
Feel this place getting worse. Minute by minute.
Amusement Mario. That's Park Row. That's the watch. And I close Industrial District. Okay. Let's bring the Industrial District pages back up.
It's not in my noses.
And we are where? Where are we? We are around 30? Riddle 30? One of the pods at the top of the first wheel.
Frozen.
There it is. Oh, we found a 30. Seven? What is riddle seven?
Just going to keep snowing.
Seven is down here.
You can't die, can he?
No. Over here.
All I could find.
Call that food? I wouldn't feed that to my dog.
I'm sorry.
You will be when I finish with you.
Is that a prisoner? Okay. three different directions. So at least the last one's straight. Tries, but I did it. All right, and where do we want it to go? Now, I wish there was a guy that we could. Catwoman.
Remember this place back before they built a wall around it? Suck.
37. Oof.
this is all one of his freaking nightmares.
I just didn't mark it. Okay, I've got balloons. And 36 is...
Always with the ringing.
Okay, 35 is easy to understand. Balloons.
Trapped. There's gotta be a way out, right?
Look out! Batman's here!
Thank you.
The
I'm collecting the reward and buying my way out of here.
Wait. What am I looking for? 33. Did I get 33? I think I might have. Damn, 12 o'clock already? Okay, 33. Where is 33? 33 is you. No, I did not get 33.
I want answers. What's Riddler planning?
No, please! This is all he told me!
Thanks.
Here.
What's wrong with the Riddler freak? Hasn't he got better things to do than just leave green question marks all over Arkham City?
Hey, more balloons.
This is getting crazy. They gotta feed us, right?
2.
I owe you a debt, Batman. Is she not beautiful, like a flower frozen in time? Thank you for this.
All right. And riddle 1 is on a boat.
Explain what the island was.
Batman's here. There must be something else going on, right?
No, I think I'm listening for one.
One's dead. Never thought I'd see this day. Everywhere. They can see everything we do, but it's like they don't care.
There we go, there's riddle 3.
The food in here stinks. I
heard Black Mask owns the factory that makes that crap.
Riddle four. What is riddle four? Ground level.
Everyone's dying around here.
Look out! That man's here!
He's here! Kill him!
Stupid little dead bat! Who's gonna save you now?
I'm not sure I've been doing. That riddle. Twenty-six.
The best. That's here.
That's the time. Okay. Oh, I can upgrade. Try getting that. Let's move to this one. which is 27. So we gotta remove all the mines. Then it has a pretty accurate wall of us.
Can't remember this place back before they built a wall around it. Suck then, too.
Just waiting for Brilla to recharge.
I heard Bruce Wayne got put in Arkham City. I'd like to get 5 minutes with that rich son of a bitch.
So Riddler's back, huh? Figures. I've seen these weird question marks all over Arkham City. If I get out of here, I'm heading straight out of Gotham, stinking city. Hell, I'll even get blood in a shot. Anywhere but here.
Here, there must be something else going on.
colder than the snowman's heart out here. Arkham City. Same old crap.
Getting on the cooldown.
How do I get out of this place? There's got to be a way, right? This place getting worse, minute by minute. This place gets what's up with this weather?
Oh, finally. Head down to 21.
Find Bruce Wayne.
just going to keep snowing.
So we're not touching them. Okay. I was trying to figure out myself. Let's get that one, then he'll succeed. Got it now. How do you do that? understand how to do it.
All over Arkham City.
Thank you.
Oh. Hold on, everything's gone to hell. See, 222 frames due to render lag, 381 frames due to record lag, and 4,537 frames due to network outage. Or due to network. Okay. Marvelous. Nope. Dropping again. The stream is going to hell.
Bruce Wayne got put in Arkham City. I'd like to get 5 minutes with that rich son of a bitch.
What is 6? Bruce, 6 is here. Two.
pocket. Over to 2. There's more frames. Oh, I'm going for. Yeah, let's try. I mean, I'm starting to get sick, but I don't want to.
Please hold for Mr. Zaz. I'm sorry, he's not available right now. You need to find the phone. Through the streets of this city until I found the answer that I had been looking for. I stood there on the Sprang Bridge, looking out at the sea. I felt the warm breeze on my skin, and it felt right. I looked down and imagined myself falling into the blissful arms of my mother. And then he appeared. He held out the knife and demanded my money. My money! Can you believe it? I looked into his cold, desperate eyes, and I saw something familiar. Something inevitable. I saw oblivion. I saw that we are all the same, stuck on a miserable loop that demands salvation. So I gave it to him.
Hmm? Okay, I don't need that update. Notification. Okay, good. Okay, that's now there. Where am I going for the thingamabob? Is it you? Yeah. Location 3. Look on the roof of the north, east. No, east that way. Entrance to the subway, one of the tallest buildings.
Augmented reality training online.
Still work anyway.
Oh, there.
There are little pieces of strange spread all over Arkham City.
Okay, he's not here, so we reload the area. No, reload.
We have been watching you for a long time, Batman.
Who's this we? Okay. Where's four? Four is by the police station. All right. Okay. On my back. Oh, I stressed too much and I'm on my back. Okay. Anyway, let's call it here. Go check out all the new stuff. Mute the game. Mute. There we go. 58%. So completed 6%. That's sad. 324 or 400. Oh, that's right. I'm still missing Catwoman riddles for some reason that I don't know where they are. Or what I'm missing. Check out the trophies. Harley. We already have a Harley. Bruce Wayne. Nice. I already got you. You? Penguin? One of the nurses. Kidnap doctor. Strange. Joker thug. Nice. Two-faced thug. Two-Face Penguin Thug. Interesting. Who are you? The heavily modified inmates. I don't remember ever seeing them. Nice. Where's that? City main entrance. Interesting. Acme Chemical. Oh, Ace Chemical. Arkham City. Wait, what? Ah, those are the assassins. I just saw a pair of legs and I was wondering, what? Main Tower. Gotham Monorail. Steel Mill Production Line. Nice. Furnace. Nice. The Architect. The alarm is going off, but we are almost done. Nothing new on that page. Okay. And that is it for today. Anyway, thank you for watching. Later.